Hi everyone and welcome back. How are you guys today? You guys, I am so excited to be here today with my first ever solo lay reaction, specifically a lay lit reaction. Now, recently a few of you have taken to Twitter to ask me, well, if I was ever gonna actually sit down and watch this MV because, as most of you know, my life is a giant mess. I don't know how or when it got like this, but it is. I am trying my best to navigate through it. However, yeah. And well, to be frank, I am a bit of a procrastinator. Actually, you know what? Let me not lie. I am a huge procrastinator, but again, I'm trying my best. Don't judge me. Actually, you can if you want, but yeah. Either way, I'm happy to announce that I'm finally getting the chance to sit down and watch this MV, and I am so excited, you have no idea. Now, you guys, this MV came out a little over a week ago now, and since then, I have done a phenomenal job at avoiding basically any spoiler that comes my way. Aside from the two pics that were dropped before the MV even came out, I have seen nothing, I have heard nothing, I know absolutely nothing about this MV. Now, I have heard a few things from those who've actually gotten to watch the MV, such as their input on the cinematography, as well as the mere fact that Lay did a phenomenal job on all of this. However, setting both of those aside, I do know a few very brief, very basic facts about the MV alone. Now, I am well aware that Lay paid for this all on his own. I believe that someone actually told me that this costs more than the Namanana MV. I don't know how true that is, however, most of us know the roundabout price that he paid for that, and it is insane, so I can only imagine how much he put into this MV. I do also know that the director for this MV is the same man who directed Parasite, which is insane because Parasite is such a good movie. If you guys have not seen it, I highly suggest doing so. It is so worth it. It is so good. It is by far one of my favorite movies. And I do know that I believe actually that the set for this MV is one of the largest sets in the world. That one I'm a little shaky on, I'm not quite sure, but I do believe that is accurate. Other than that, I'm basically going into this blind. I have no idea what to expect. However, Lay never disappoints when it comes to basically anything. That man never takes a break. I wish he would, but he's so talented. He's so caring. He puts his heart into everything. He gives 100%, so I can only imagine how beautiful this MV is about to be. Now, I broke out my Exoplanet shirt, yes, because no matter what, Lay is from Exoplanet, hashtag OT9, and I'm in full support of whatever this man is about to give us, and I am so excited for it. It is about to be amazing. I'm excited. I hope you guys are excited. I'm gonna stop talking so we can actually get into this. And yeah, let me make sure I'm actually recording. I'm recording. It happens sometimes, don't ask. Okay, you guys ready? Let's go ahead and do it. Let's go. What? I'm sorry. I forgot how to swallow for a second. know what we're just gonna back it up. We're gonna back it up. What the? Big ass lotus flower just opening. He's in this fur looking jacket thing. I don't know. He's beautiful. What the fuck is happening? Lay, what are you doing? Jesus fuck. I am the lens. Oh my God. I am lens. That's the end of it? That's how it ends? I'm sorry. You know what? We're just gonna bring it back a little bit. That was not nearly long enough. Oh my god, he's a phenomenal dancer. Oh my god. Oh, it's credits. Is it? Oh, it is. Produced by a studio. Oh wow, he did a lot. Executive producer, producer, music director, leading actor. He did so much. Choreographer. Wow, wow. Oh, Casper. Writer. Wow, my god, look at all the people that actually took part in this. I don't doubt that there were so many people. Oh my god. Oh. Key makeup artist, assistant. I love that there's credit to every person that took part in this at the end of this. This is amazing. Oh. I love, first of all, that there is a credit to every person that took part in this MV at the end of this. That is beautiful because it lets you know how much went into making this MV, how many people, how much design, how much Lay had part in it. Like, he had handed so many different things, and I am so proud of him. Oh my god. This MV was just, it was cinematically beautiful. It looked like I was literally watching a movie, and I don't know what happened at the end of it. There was a dragon in there, there was Lay, and it was just, it was beautiful. Oh my god. And can we please talk about the mixture of traditional mixed with like new age music. He's been doing that and it just sounds beautiful. I like at the very beginning there was like a chime sound, and that is the same thing that started Jade, and it brought me right back to Jade, and it brought me right back to that feeling of traditional sounding with a new age hip-hop. Jesus words, I don't know them. But you guys get what I mean, right? And it's so good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I want to watch it again, but I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to put everyone through that because I feel like I took way too long watching it. But oh my god. It's phenomenal. He did amazing. This song is really good. I, for one, I can't wait to listen to the album because I know he absolutely crushed it. Definitely one of my favorite songs so far. Honestly, maybe one of my favorite MVs so far this year, because it was cinematically just beautiful from start to finish. Okay, I have no more words. I'm a completely wordless, speechless. So that means I'm gonna go. I hope you enjoyed watching that. If not, I don't know what to tell you. And yeah. I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you guys are having a beautiful day or night, depending on where you are in the world and obviously when you watch this video. And I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Peace. Bye bye. Bye.